Can you pass the prompter test?
Let's find out.
You guys know what to do. 3, 2, 1.
The Santa Barbara County Public Health Department is opening more COVID-19 vaccine appointments tomorrow. The county is expecting 3,800 doses of the Johnson & Johnson vaccine this week. Emergency services, agriculture, and food service workers are eligible to get the vaccine. Community members can book an appointment starting at 9 a.m. tomorrow on the Health Department website.